How are we feeling out there? Thank you guys for supporting us for so long.
We're gonna live our lives, we're gonna enjoy.
This is for the older fans of us. Who remembers peer pressure? Thank you. one for the people who are in our peer pressure release. You guys remember this. I don't need you to get your money back right now. One to get for me, one in one makes too many problems, can't you see? The pushes and the pulls roll up on me. One in one makes too many problems for me. You with me? Remember this song, Taylor?
Fucking sick of all
one tune it. Close enough for after all. You know, he had it coming. I took the shotgun off the wall and I fired two warning shots into his head. I just want to say real quick, before we get into the second half of the show, I want to really thank, oh Jesus, look at them fucking titties, boys! Thank you so much for burying me alive, Elysian, Exit Dream of Eternity. You guys are, it means a lot to us. Thank you so much. And everyone for fucking hanging out. I know it's fucking, you got something better to do on a Friday, but thank you. Thank you.
is old too. This is really old, actually. This is before I hit puberty, bro. This shit's gonna be hard.
And it's still better than Souls.
I'll put my man voice on.
Missing you all these days.
someone whistling. We know anyone that knows this song?
Thank you.
next song?
Yeah.
Where is Sean Mallett?
I think we got time for just two more, so let's...
There he is.
Let's get a couple old ones, what do you say?
Play all night!
Oh, boy.
All right, Sean.
$100.
You remember this?
You got time for like 30 more.
30
more? Play
all night! Yeah, you're going to do that. What'd you do?
What the
was that?
Oh shit. Give it for Sean from Burying It Alive, my guys.
Yeah.
Alright. Fuck you, Dan. I missed two chords, thanks. Appreciate you. And you want me to play and push. You're gonna be pushing me into the car every fucking day. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, on a serious note, I gotta say, it's sappy, but I've never enjoyed my life as much as I have when I played with these motherfuckers. I want to thank Waste of Youth for getting me out of Clint Revive Wire. Motherfucker.
I didn't just... What'd you say? Who do you love? He loves all of you guys.
Oh, bro. Don't be stingy with that little peacock talk. And, yeah,
there goes the guy that...
Yeah, look at Kenny over here. Gotta give a shout out to the fifth member of the fucking band. So much of our shit wouldn't have happened without fucking Kenny. Fucking Kenny! And the four and a half member of the band, Mrs. Grijalva. God damn, bitch! God damn! She sits here and listens to us play fucking terrible music for about 2 years, pretending she loves it, and paying the electricity, taking us to fucking California left and right. You're a bad bitch, Mr. Grijalva. God damn. Thank you so much. It's our last fucking song. We're not. Fucking Cindy, hell yeah, Cindy! 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 This one's for you, mama. This one's called Quicksand. Yeah. Thank you so much. Thank you.